Hi there, my name is Rutger Steenbergen and this is a great little FL Studio trick I learned on Reddit. I've programmed a simple arpeggio pattern in FL Studio. Doesn't really matter how it sounds, but this is the pattern and it may sound great, but maybe it's too slow and I'd like to speed it up. Now what can I do? When I select all the notes, Control A, select all the notes, you see this little icon here, and when you press this icon you can speed things up, so you can change the notes, and when I do, well, let's say about this, then the pattern is twice as fast. Why is this useful? Well, sometimes I play a melody on my keyboard and I don't know exactly what to play, or I can't play the melody this fast. Well, then I play the melody in a half time and then speed it up like this, play it twice as fast, and then I have the perfect melody for my trance track or maybe a house track or whatsoever. So a great little trick, select all the notes, and with this pointer right here you can increase or decrease the speed of the MIDI notes.